हेलो,
गुड आफ्टरनून। माई सेल्फ आशीष कुमार बी पटेल। नाउ वी स्टार्ट आई एम कंटिन्यू माई डिस्कशन अबाउट टोटल क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट। एज वी डिस्कस इन प्रीवियस स्लाइड अबाउट टोटल क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट इंट्रोडक्शन एंड टोटल क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट थ्रू द क्वालिटी क्वालिटी गुरुज एंड द डेफिनेशन अबाउट क्वालिटी गुरुज एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑन द बेस्ड ऑन द यूजर बेस्ड मैन्युफैक्चर डेफिनेशन अबाउट द क्वालिटी वी डिस्कस इन नाउ द सिस्टम अबाउट द क्वालिटी प्रोटोटिप टी क्यू एम। सो हियर डायग्राम इज द वन सिस्टम डायग्राम फॉर द टी क्यू एम। द ड्राइवर इज द सीनियर एग्जीक्यूटिव ड्राइवर फॉर द टी क्यू एम एंड द सिस्टम कैन बी मैनेजमेंट प्रोसेस ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट दे आर द रिस्क सिस्टम एंड स्ट्रेटेजिक प्लानिंग एंड इंफॉर्मेशन एनालिसिस लोअर इंफॉर्मेशन बेस्ड मैनेजमेंट एंड दे ऑल आर वर्किंग टू फॉर द टू दैट दे कैन ऑपरेट ड्रिवन द फैक्टर द कस्टमर फोकस ऑन द सेटिस्फेक्शन एंड क्वालिटी एंड ऑपरेशनल रिजल्ट। सो सिस्टम ऑफ अप्रोच इज वर्क सिस्टम ऑफ अप्रोच फॉर द टीक्यूएम इज वर्किंग एज ऑन as per the diagram in the organization and that basis the triangle of wisdom we applied here. This is the lower management college knowledge management all are working on that basis. This is the simple principle of the TQM. Now the characteristic of TQM leader: visible, committed and knowledgeable, a missionary zeal, aggressive target, strong driver, communication of value, organizers and customer conduct. This is the characteristic of TQM leader. In TQM leader, all characteristic is most important. Whenever we can apply in the TQM in any organization, the characteristic of the quality leader is most effective. Now the TQM HRM, the five principles for the implement of TQM in the first quality work the first time focus on the customer strategic holistic approach to involve improvement CI as way of life and mutual respect and teamwork. This is the most important principle for implement TQM. So now the customer strategy, this is the three part customer strategy is working on three part. First is the human resource management HR management. HR management can be merged when the HR management work properly, then the customer expectation will be fulfilled. Customer expectation and company operation can work together. Then when the three parameters work together, then the customer satisfaction will be rise. So this is the most important part to satisfy the customer's requirement in industry when we can apply the TQM in industry. Now the indicator for the customers: frontline empowerment, excellent hiring, training, attitude and morale for the line employee, proactive customer service system, proactive management of relationship with the customer, use of all listening post, quality requirement of market segment, commitment to customer, understanding customer requirements, service standard meet the customer requirement. This is the indicator. Now the cost of quality. Three view of cost of quality. First one, higher quality means higher cost. Quality attributes such as performance and feature cost for more in term of labor, material, design and other cost. Costly resource. The another the additional benefit from the improvement quality do not compensate for the additional expense. The cost of improvement quality is less than the resulting saving. That's the saving result from the less work, scrap and other direct expenses related to defect, and this is said to account for the focus on continuous improvement of process in Japanese form. Now we can further discussion about the quality cost. Cost of quality or quality cost is broader sense is the expense incurred by the organization in achieving and maintaining good quality. In addition to about the cost of quality includes managing of poor quality throughout its line of operation with an aim to attain highest level of customer satisfaction. To cost of quality analysis the trigger change and provide proof why change should be made. The need to improve the financial position and organization directly correlated with the process of making quality improvement. Cost of poor quality will tend to zero if effective every activity are performed well in the time. Classification of cost of two types. One is cost of component. Cost of component is cost of providing product or service as per the requirement standard. This can be termed as good amount spent. These are further divided as prevention cost and appraisal. Prevention costs are associated with the implementation, maintenance and planning for prior to actual operation in order to avoid defect from happening. The enhance in the prevention of defect in order to reduce the probability of producing the defective product. Appraisal costs are the spend to detect and defect to ensure the conformance to quality standard. Appraisal costs activities sum to up to the cost of checking if things are correct. The appraisal costs are focused on the discovery the defect rather than prevention of cost. The quality cost is divided into as per components, non-components. Components cost is prevention and appraisal. Non-components in internal failure and external failure. Now the cost of non-components. Components. Cost of non-components is the failure cost which is associated with the process non being operated to the requirement. This can be termed as unnecessary amount spent. This are the further divided internal and external. Internal failure costs occur when the result of work failed to reach design quality standard and are detected before transfer to customer take place. And external failure costs occur when the product or service from the process failed to reach the design quality standard and not detect until the after transfer to customer. So that's why the cost of quality is equal to cost of conformance plus cost of non-conformance product. There are view of the quality cost like it. See here as I discuss in the quality cost are those incurred the excess those they are would be have been incurred if the product were built in or the service performed exactly right or first time. This view is held by the adherence of TQM philosophy. Cost include not only those that are direct but also those resulting from the lost customer, lost markets, and there may be hidden cost or foregone opportunity not identified by the modern cost accounting system. Now the quality cost is the cost of non-quality. 100 stitch in the time 7, that is the rules 110 and 102 means stitch in time 7-9. Type of quality cost because I discussed in the cost of prevention, cost of appraisal, cost of internal failures and cost on in external failure. This is the cost of prevention. As I discussed in the prevention, the prevention cost include those activity which remove and prevent the defect from the occurring in the production process, including as such activity are quality planning, production, reviewing, training and engineering analysis which are incurred to ensure the poor quality in the not product. Every cell, the cost is incurred to identify poor quality product after they occur, but before shipment to customer is inspection activity. Now the quality of internal failure and external failure, I already discussed this in previous layer. Same is. Now the benefit. So when we implement in the TQM in organ, what are the main benefit into TQM? Greater customer loyalty, market share improvement, higher stock price, reduced service cost, higher prices, greater productivity. This is the main benefit. And now the conclusion about the curve. Remove the earth around the customer. Quality begets customer and customer begets quality. Let us all have to action plan to support quality. This will be make the world happy and earn us to blessing of the God. So thank you. Thank you. Now we are discussing about TQM, for the how to implement TQM in industry in next slide.